I knew it was just a matter of time until I have to bring up everyone's favorite undead horse to beat. Play my music, baby.
Yo, 1, 2, 3, let's go! Yeah, I don't know what to do. 尽くしてきた my best. 結果求めすぎて正直I'll be tired. Watch for, watch for, show me what you want. 繰り返す自問自答。本当はどこに行きたいの？時代に縛られ、Where am I now? 好き勝手できない。Oh yeah, もうこのまま。Back to back, ついていけるこの指止まれ See me now, na 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 Let me hear say, na 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 Back to back, 同じ景色じゃつまらないそう肩の力抜いて Back to back, na 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 na
What's up everybody, this is ADB Brother and Nishika Yuta I'm here once again for the Intelligent Podcast WOTA Wednesday. Now, in case you haven't been able to tell from the title or by that little intro there, we're going to be talking about, you know, the great zombie Avex. I mean, they've just been through so much. So much. And they're one of those companies that every time anything happens, everybody's singing gloom and doom and saying, oh, they're going to die. Oh, their company is going to collapse. Oh, it's falling to pieces. No, they're not. If that was true, they would have been gone years ago. I mean, they survived when they made the silly decision back in, what was it, 2017, that they won't export any of their Blu-rays, DVDs, CDs, or anything, so you kind of have to order them through loopholes because they don't send them out anymore. People were saying that was anti-consumer, and they were, like, basically not respecting their overseas fans, and that it was going to kill the company. That was 3 years ago. They're like the great zombie. This time, what's causing concern is that their main headquarters, they've sold off their building, the main headquarters, because of the whole pandemic, the whole pandemic virus and how it's been affecting things. So times were kind of hard for the whole auto industry as a whole. And so as a means of, you know, coping with the situation, Avex decided to sell off their main headquarters. And people are taking that as a sign is, oh, they're gonna collapse. They're dead. They're done. It's over. As if Fakey didn't just release a video this week. No, really, they did. Look at the description down below. I'm linking to it. It's Song of the Week. They're still making stuff. I was a little concerned because I didn't know what was going on at first. So I had to look and see what was going on, what people were saying gloom and doom for, because they're responsible for two of my favorite groups of all time. Those two groups of cars being Fakey and Osaka Sugar Shootout. So, and then on top of that, they were behind the music from one of my all-time favorite games, which started off on the Wii U and got ported to the Switch. That's right, Tekken Rise Sessions. Not Tekken Rise Sessions, but the people behind Tekken Rise Sessions, Atlas, contacted Avex to be the ones behind the whole music and singing and everything on Tekken Rise Sessions. So yeah, they're responsible for two of my favorite groups, the music behind one of my favorite games. They're a big company for me. So I get a little concerned and my ears perk up like a canine when I hear Avex is dying. And then I just go and see, oh, it's the usual gloom and doom. It's the naysayers or the doomsayers. It's the great zombie Avex. They're not going to die. They got too much riding on it. Like, I believe before they die off, freaking Atlas, Nintendo, somebody would buy them. They would not let them die because there's like, they do more than just music. They have their hands in movies. They have their hands in video games. They even have their hands in a couple of fashion businesses. They're not gonna die out. please stop with all the gloom and doom saying that Avex is dead and Avex is dying. They're not going anywhere. So be you a fan of Fakey, Osaka Shukoshudo, LOL, whoever that you like from them, they're not going anywhere. You don't have to freak out. Your favorite groups and my favorite groups are staying where they are. They are in no way, shape, or form in a situation where you have to start being concerned about your favorite groups dying. But that's just my take on it. I could be dead wrong, or this could really be the one thing that actually is a big deal. I mean, companies sell their headquarters all the time. They just do. It's not a big deal. It's not a big whoop. I mean, they probably could just make another one or just buy another place to be their headquarters. But let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Do you think Avex is actually doomed this time? Or do you think it's more the same old, same old? Or do you have a favorite Avex group? Are you going to watch the song of the week? Please check out Fakey. They're right down there. So, yeah. Until next time. This is A.W. Brawler for the Intelligent Podcast saying, be you, be true, be human. And remember, fans, we'll touch you right on Twitch today. Mwah.